how it all began. In a galaxy, millions, billions, zillions, uncountabillions, terribillions, ridiculous zillions, 707.4 impossibillions of light years from too far away, there is a planet pulsating in rhythm and generating the ultimate joy. The name of the planet is the Blue Tomato. And its emperor is Juices Tomatoes III, knight of the space vegetable supergroup. One day, he was informed about a very distant civilization where the inhabitants suffered heavily from the extremely dangerous disease, no groove. Something just had to be done. After reading several large problem-solving tomatoes, a truly brilliant idea appears in his head. The only right thing to do in order to save those poor people from total catastrophe would be to let them share the cooking sounds and joyful philosophy of the Blue Tomato. For this purpose, he would have to send some of his bravest young men. The choice was easy. He could think of no others better suited for the task than the four talented and famous young heroes, widely known as the Beat, the Boom, the Groove, to the honor of these daring voyagers that were about to take off on this glorious mission. And their destiny was a planet called the Earth. With them on the journey, they brought along as much do-good superfly flying high and never touched the ground first as they could possibly squeeze into their spaceship. And also an instruction from the Emperor to visit the funky operator in his crater on the moon for further information and advice. On their way, they passed through zones of fluorescent, multicolored asteroids, 18 cosmic stages of bubblegum gravity, hyperexistence, universal expression, intergalactic dream, and others with names even for me unpronounceable. And after flashing through numerous nebulae and exploring every known and unknown black hole, they suddenly reached the moon. The funky operator was well informed and fully aware of the situation. And after serving our four friends a delicious meal of jumping jello, he provided them with the latest in a series of revolutionary inventions. The Goody Goody Generator. Right before the takeoff, he held a short but concise speech saying, "May this help you make the mothers shake their asses." And off they were. Pretty soon, they were entering the stratosphere of the planet Earth. As a first step in order to stop the spreading of the evil no-groove virus, they decided to take the shape of a so-called pop group.
준비 얘기하려면
Första gången man spelar gitarr ikväll. Ge en stor applåd för det.
Ja, du försvinner klart en alltid. Det är inte rysen också. Det är konstiga människor.
Kan jag inte fråga vad han tog vägen?
Gitarr är inget kul instrument. Det ska vara synt. En synt kan man lita på. Det är inga strängar som går av. Inga sådana här trams. Gamla skräpinstrument från 50-talet. Ja. Yeah. Tack så mycket. Det här låter som Hasse har gjort. För att vi ska komma lite till rätt ställning så behöver vi lite striptease-belysning. Kan vi få det? Lite sexklubbsmys, please.
Djupast och rött.
Fast det här är en anställd tillställning. Jag tycker inte jag har någonting som jag kan stå för.
Get up,
Let's go. Yeah!
som är en trummaskin. Han slår mycket hårt. Han slår mycket, mycket hårt. Han spräcker sin barn med ett slag i vårt år. Hund hos oss upp!
Yes. Thank you. och ständig gästartist, Mr. Waco.
härligt att funka på en bra publik. Vill ni ta upp händerna allihop så ska ni få med ett nytt album. Tack så mycket, ni ska också vara med. Vänta så.
Tack så mycket för att ni kom.